I have to go. Should be closing in on the other ancient machines Honda wanted to salvage. Machine's weak to purge water. I don't think Honda will find this useful, but I might. I wonder what they used all these machines for. Honda will like this.
Yeah.
This should be useful. The Honda will want this. Should be enough relics for Honda's armor. Now I just gotta take them to her. Reminds me of a meal by the fire. Don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind. Of the old world. Looks like some kind of tower, surrounded by panels. Angle doesn't look right. Maybe I'm too high up? too high up to align the image. I lost the vista point image. Gotta stay in the right area and try again. I could look around with my focus. Try to match the vista point image. Alright, now to try this again. Looks like this shows a tower surrounded by large panels. Tower in the image kind of looks like that Tanakh settlement out in the desert. Maybe I could try to line it up somewhere on the hillside. Looks like I'm higher up than where the image was taken. Looks like I'm higher up than where the image was taken. Gliding. The tower in the image kind of looks like that Tanakh settlement out in the desert. Maybe I could try to line it up somewhere on the hillside. range of lookout might be a good spot to try to line up the image.
Thank you.
Another one of those drones. I need to find a way to get to it before I can collect its data. I'll leave you here. To jump onto that drone to get it down. I thought a dire would be interested in this.
You're mine!
get the data from the drone. Judging by these markers, that climbing trail Jekka talked about must be nearby. I should check up on her brother while I'm here. I should find our leader. Put an end to this.
This is a bit cold. You've had worse.
Who goes there?
Go then.
Shoot the machine! She's above us!
Here it comes! We need to know where he is!
Supposed to knock them wounded. What happened? That person looks like they're in charge.
Well, Breaker, if you've come to witness the March of the Ten, you're out of luck.
Actually, I came looking for someone called Pento.
Pento? That poor scab was as good as dead even before the storm hit.
You're out of line, soldier.
What's he talking about?
The kid you're looking for is still up on the mountain, along with two others. Pento was the only one who decided to break tradition and climb without a partner. his odds aren't good. I'm sorry to say they never were to begin with. As far as being Tanakh goes, he's got most of it backwards.
So what? You're all just waiting here? Shouldn't you be calling for help?
Couldn't find anyone in that storm, even if we wanted to. Those kids are at the mercy of the mountain now.
We'll see about that. But first, a couple of questions. I could try following the path up the mountain. See if I can find Pentaw. You said there were two other climbers missing as well?
Just one. The other is right there. Zika!
Rocco and I, we were climbing back down. There was an avalanche where we got separated. I couldn't see anything.
Someone's gotta go up there.
You can barely see your own feet in that storm.
Except I don't need to. I'll be back.
Are you wounded?
If the storm gets too rough, I can always use my focus to find those climbers. I should follow the markers. They'll lead me to the start. Markers. I'm on the right track.
You want some of this?
Sounds like someone's putting up a fight. That's enough, needs help.
Whoever you are, thanks for the assist. For the assist.
You have my thanks.
You okay?
Not really, but I'll live.
Your climbing partner, she said you got separated during an avalanche?
My partner? Yeah. The avalanche caught us off guard. Swept me up like a twig. I was sure I was a goner. Then someone grabbed hold of me and pulled me out. It was Pentaw. He risked his life for me.
Did you see where he went?
Up that cliff behind you. Said he was gonna finish the climb. I told him it was suicide, but he wouldn't listen.
Can you make it back down on your own?
Yes. You're not going after him, are you?
Go. Get back to Wakata before the storm gets any worse.
May the Ten be with you.
I have to find Penta before he gets himself killed. I should use my focus to pick up Pinto's trail. Those must be Pinto. Looks like the avalanche destroyed most of the climbing path. The missing soldier must have climbed up this way. Pinto made it past here. The path must have collapsed after him. Maybe I can glide across. Should be able to pick up Pinto's tracks again.
Get out of my way!
Let's hope that's Pinto. Got him. A long fight if I stick to shock ammo. Looks like he could use some help.
Who's there?
A friend! Penta?
Do I know you?
Wakata sent me. We need to get off this mountain, now.
No. I'm not going back there as a failure. I am getting that flower no matter what.
Look, I know what it's like when your tribe looks down on you, but you—
Then you understand why I'm either gonna get to the top of this mountain or die on it. Thank you. What are you doing?
This climb is meant to be done by two people, right? I'll be your partner.
I'll follow your lead.
Hey, better take this.
Looks like the trail came.
You know my name, but I don't think I've caught yours.
It's Aloy.
You sure you want to involve yourself with the Bulwark's biggest loser, Aloy?
I like to make my own judgments about people.
You know...
What was that?
Maybe it's just the wind.
It's a dead end.
There's a climbing spike left over from the original... That was amazing!
I'll knock this tree down! It should let us reach the climb...
You won't hear me complaining.
We should be able to jump onto that climbing path from the tree.
That's some climbing gear you've got.
Thanks. It's time to start climbing.
That doesn't sound like any storm wind I've ever heard.
Keep your eyes peeled. This is it.
I can't believe we actually made it.
Let's get to that summit then.
I take...
Storm. It's easing up. So, how does it feel to make rank?
Pretty great, actually. This means everything to me.
You know, even if you go back with that, it doesn't mean they'll treat you any different.
Honestly, I think I just need to prove to myself I could do this. You should go back. Let the others know I'm okay. I'd like to take a moment, if you don't mind. I'll be right behind you.
Of course.
Thank you.
I can probably reach the bottom of the trail fast. I should be reaching the bottom of the trail soon. Pinto can't be far behind.
Aloy!
She's back!
Aloy, you return alone.
Where is he?
He's my brother.
You can't go crying like that, Jekka. You're the sister of a proper soldier now.
Pinto!
Ow! I bring you the blood crest as proof of my march.
And with my blessing, you join our ranks. May you find your path on the wings of the Ten.
You've gotta be kidding me! Him? A soldier? Please. Flower or no flower, we all know all he'll ever be good for is cleaning everyone's sh- Ugh!
I think we're done here.
Better put some snow on that, or it'll bruise.
Thanks for saving my life. Maybe when I get my old soldier's mark, we can fight in the same squad. Give me a chance to return the favor.
He's cute.
Go on, I'll catch up. Here, something to commemorate our climb. May the Ten always grant you victory, Aloy.
I'll see you around, Pinto. Take out their leader. Maybe the rest will retreat. Or I'll still hurt it. herd them in the area. Best way to get rid of them is to take out their leader. A purge water arrow will make that explode. I should check if the leader has any tanks. Said the old watchtower should be near the walls. I'm gonna tell those soldiers to head home. There's the watchtower. I need to talk to their squad leader, Kiva. Are you Kiva?
I am. And you? You're the outlander who killed Regala's champion at the embassy. Ram Squad was there. We saw your duel. Pavalo still owes me shards.
Oh. Thanks for the vote of confidence. Chaplain Jera sent me. It's time for you to go home.
Jera's cracked, then. There's no way our commander will allow us to leave our post. Not after our insubordination.
Things have, changed at the Bulwark. Dakota won't be able to stop you.
Really? He's finally been taken down a notch? All right, then. The last member of Ram Squad is on duty at the tower on the mountain. Let me recall him. That's odd. His echo always answers. One of us will have to go up.
I can get up there easily. I'll check on him.
Much appreciated. The start of the climb is just across the falls. Try not to break your neck, yeah?
What's going on?
We're moving out, back to the Bulwark.
You're shitting me. What about his echo?
The Outlander will check on him.
This must be the start of the climb. The watchtower should be at the top. Sky drifters. Circling the watchtower. That's not a good sign.
closer to the watchtower. Looks like I have to climb higher. To kill her. Made by Hephaestus. Should hit it with frost ammo. I gotta take out these machines before I can look around. Judging by these wounds, the Sky Drifter surprised him. At least it was quick. He just sounded her horn. It's a different call from before. I'd better get back down to the watchtower and check on them. The watchtower's under attack. I need to get down there fast. Swooping into battle. Those machines are in for a surprise. Oh, here we go.
One of the 10 Outlander drives.
Thank you.
All right. Thanks for the assist. Is the Zeko on his way down?
Actually, machines got him. Took him by surprise. I'm sorry.
What? He was the first of the squad. Our best fighter.
He's gone, Kiva. It's just the two of you now.
Damn, Takote. All we did was go to the embassy. Follow Chief Ikaro's orders. And what do we get for it? A death sentence dressed up as guard duty. All because Takote has a vendetta against the chief.
Well, that ends now.
Yeah. Thanks, Outlander. Here. This is for you. Pavalo! We're moving out.
Takote's politics got one of those soldiers killed. But at least the other two get to go home. Leader might have some tags. I should check. These fire claws are terrorizing the forbiddenwest too. Keep them for now, until I figure out what to do with them. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done.
She's hit!
Oh!
tools. I think I saw a supply sled up here somewhere. It looks like the Tanakh tried to salvage some supplies after getting attacked. They dropped them? They're running battle? Maybe they can lead them to the other soldier. Trucks from the missing Tanakh. Definitely looks like the other Tanakh ran off this way. Could use plasma ammo here. That must be the other Tanakh.
Hey! Vitas sent me!
By the 10, that lump made it. I thought we were both finished.
Let's clear out these machines!
Attack! No time to lose!
Friendly down!
Thanks. If you hadn't shown up, I would have been machine grist.
All I did was give your friend here a little time to come to the rescue.
Ah, you're full of it. I barely escaped with my life on the road.
That I believe.
I hope some of your supplies are still usable.
Me too. Food's always scarce. The soldiers at the Grove need the rations. No way we can trek back north to Saltbite to get more.
I'll get this one back on her feet, and we'll scrape what's left of our haul of the dirt.
You're making me hungry. Thanks, Outlander. We won't forget what you did.
Stay safe, both of you. I brought you salvage from those. I have to go. Don't need a machine in there.
Quite a move, Outlander. I've heard of you.
It's not like you need a boost, but that will give you one. Something today.
Guided by the pen.
You in the dust?
Accessing its core may provide you with additional machine overrides. I have marked its location in your focus.
Thanks, Gunner. This must be the drop-off point Honda's contract mentioned. Can I get that Ravager cannon? I'll know where to take it. There they are. Honda wants one of those cannons. I'll need to shoot it off without killing the Ravager. Otherwise, I might damage the goods. Looks like it's strong against shock damage.
I got it!
sure Honda won't mind me borrowing this for a bit. Frost ammo's not gonna do much. Bit. Take it to the drop-off point the contract mentions. That should do it. I should let Honda know her crew can pick this up.
Honda's contract mentioned the thieves she's looking for might have come down this way. I should take a look around. Maybe read the contract again. Make sure I know what I'm getting myself into here. Empty camp, but the gear looks off. Could be from the thieves I'm looking for. Let's see if my focus can pick up a trail. Wings holding up? Something happened here. A change of direction. Why? I should use my focus. See if I can find out where the thieves went. The other thief might have them. Skulls. They mentioned ruins by a metal tower. Maybe I should get the relics back to Honda. Make sure no one else gets hurt.
Red hair,
Aloy,
the kitchens,
I'm about
slept with
wooden
some bird
if it's
wild, but see Hakat, you can get the lake just outside. As for the meat, bring the ingredients.
Come, trade.
Will you buy? Whoa! You
do that everywhere you go?
Sorry.
Well, I guess we can use it for storage. That doesn't make you eligible for a discount.
And shut down engines 1 and 2. You can pass me that bottle? You really think?
I guess everyone found their own way to deal with the end.